Right, here we go, guys. Gonna show you how to get into Butler B for another final time. So just open your phone or anything with a low FPS, make an account, and make sure that the party leader. That is it. And we're gonna hope that we can win the game on our own solo. I've been playing Reload and everything. I see how many people are real. Alright, my strategy is always to go for the bot that heals, so we're gonna do that. I'm not really sure what Pandora's box is doing in a minute, but I'm gonna get him to jump out as well, actually. So yeah, strategy one is to head here to pick up the NPC that heals you. Thanks for the bro. Nitro gloves, we're gonna take them. And waste this because we don't need it. First player to reach maximum shield, so it's probably a bot already. Right, so after that I always go for nitro. Bring down? No. Oh, there's often a sniper vending machine. Look at him. Let's do it. Wait, where did them gloves go? I wanted them nitro gloves. Still got no fish, so I've got no medallions. There's a car, let's do that. So I've now changed my plan. I will go for nitro because there's probably going to be a lot of people around it. But I'm going to hit the other medallion first. It's not a rain, that's like medallion else is going to go for it. That's earlier, this is to show you how to get into bottom. I'm gonna get the mega bone thing before it gets too far away. Check it out, and it's still there. Because it's not guaranteed, and it's never 100% bot. That's just impossible, you don't ever get 100% off, but you get like 85 to... I've had like 95% bots in my game. Come on bro, keep yourself filled up. fuck you playing that, you did, bro? Bro, heal me. What are you doing? Finally. Bro, you need to heal me. Come on. Finally, bro. Jump in the car, man. Get in the car, bro. What's wrong with you? You're about to train a fucking Timbuktu. Get in the car! Oh, cunt.